Struggles are not wrong, but giving up or feeling it is not possible for you, sometimes the demon in you becomes so strong. You even feel it is not possible for anyone. So anyone who teaches the Shivanjana is cheat. Oh God, you go to that extent. Worst Rakshasa. I tell you. Ravana. Maybe Asura, but never Rakshasa. Maybe he was struggling with his lust pattern. But he never felt the Paramashivanjana is not possible for him or it is not possible for the universe. I am not saying Ravana is right. All I am trying to tell is, before telling Ravana is wrong, you please become right and then tell Ravana is wrong. That's all. In every padigam, my Guru Mudalvar, Jnanasambandha Perumal, Guru Mudalvar means, all Adhyanams will have a two history. One, the history from Kailasa, that Tirukkailaya Parambarai Varalaru. The history from Kailasa till one person who is known in the modern history, recent history. So the recent history, known reviver is considered as Guru Mudalvar. For each Adhyanam. So for Madhuri Adhyanam, it is considered. Jnanasambandhar is Guru Mudalvar. But when I see the actual history of Sthana Varalaru, Sthanigar Varalaru and all other mother documents, it goes much beyond. I think we have enough evidence. Meenakshi herself is a historical figure. She is not a mythical figure. She is an historical figure who lived on planet Earth and revived the whole Shyamala Peeta, Saranya Peeta. Okay. That's a different subject. So, my Guru Mudalvar, every padigam, he sings about Ravana lifting the Kailasa. It means he was given so much of importance among the devotees. Even when he was struggling, he did not deny the possibility for himself or for world. But this Tripurasuras, the son of Tarakasura, sons of Tarakasura, Tarakaksha, Kamalaksha, this three, Vidyunmali, this three, because they were struggling, not only they denied the possibility for themselves, they started telling the whole world it's not possible for anyone. Rakshasas. Rakshasas. Not only they need to be destroyed, they should never be glorified. If you just remove Sita episode, Sita being kidnapped and that component. Ravana is absolute hero. Last day, before entering into the war, he goes with his Atmalinga. Means he does Shiva Puja, wears his Atmalinga back and goes to the war. That is why Vibhishana tells Rama, hey, don't send the arrow to his chest. Atmalinga is there. That will protect him. Cut his head. Which is wrong as per the rules of the war. You only have to open the chest and kill a brave hero who is standing in front of you. Even when you are struggling, don't go to the low of Triparasuras, denying the possibility for yourself and for others. It's extreme, I tell you.